used to say, everybody's got their own private demon. For him, it was the war he fought in Vietnam. For Grandma, I guess it was Grandpa and all the shit he put her through. For my mom and dad, what's their private demon? I guess that'd be me.
Watches out for your ass. If you take the wrong part, you get typecast, you're dead. Fuck you.
Thank you. I think you'd like it.
It's fucking cold out there.
Well, it's tough shit.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I understand, man. It's cool. Yeah. Okay. See ya.
What'd he say?
When we get to LA, we're not gonna stay with my cousin.
Why not?
It's his wife. She's sick or something. They don't really have the room.
Well, where are we gonna live?
I'll figure something out.
Figure something out? I'm not gonna be a fucking homeless person, Jess.
Don't worry, okay? Don't worry.
Great.
What are you doing? Nicole, what are you doing? You wanna be a fucking baby your whole life? Son of a bitch.
Jess, come on. Please don't.
Hey! Asshole!
Jesse, let's just go. I don't even see this road. It's not on the map.
We're still heading west. It'll be faster.
Not if we run out of gas.
I'll take care of it.
Right. We're lost.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are. Being a fucking baby now. I gotta pee.
Again?
Yes, again.
All right. I'll pull over.
I'm not gonna pee in the dirt.
Why the hell not?
There's snakes out there. It doesn't make me a fucking baby. Just find a bathroom. Nice.
I told you to be in the dirt.
Fucking perfect. Thank you. funny. This is not funny. You're not scaring me. She's just an asshole. Perfectly normal. Fuck! Bitch, Jess. Hey, hello? Excuse me? Hello, I need help. Please, I'm stuck here. Fucking baby. Ah, fuck. Mayday? Is anybody out there? Hello? Please. I need help. I'm stranded at a rest stop. There's this crazy guy in a truck. I think he may be hurting my boyfriend. I think he's trying to hurt me. In California, off something called the old highway, I think. Copy?
You in some kind of trouble?
Yes, some fucking psycho's fucking with me.
Now, ma'am, try to avoid foul language on the air.
Sorry, copy.
I'm running an 18-wheeler down the interstate. Must be, a couple hundred miles from you. But, I can radio state police. I can tell them where you are.
Please, please do.
I'll be more than happy to, ma'am. But one thing, they get there, and this is some kind of prank.
No, no way. This is no prank.
Okay, then. You just sit tight.
Thank you so much. What's your name?
Jesse.
That's my boyfriend's name.
Well, if you're as cute as you sound, he's a lucky man. Now, I better get the police on the horn. You take care.
Thank you. big surprise to me, you piece of shit.
We don't often get those here. Nights are usually colder than the well diggers. Well, you know.
Can I use your phone? I gotta call the police.
Know what I do sometimes on a hot night? Probably shouldn't say in front of the boys. Sometimes I slip into the ladies' room and I'll slip off my control tops.
I think this guy has my boyfriend. I really need to call the police.
One summer, my little fridge broke down. Oh, everything melted. You could imagine the mess. Raspberry popsicles all over.
Listen.
Look like blood.
You saw what happened.
We didn't see anything.
No, I'm talking about the truck, that yellow truck. That guy tried to kill me.
We don't know anything about a yellow truck.
What are you talking about? He was right in front of you. He totaled our car. So, where are you guys from?
Where do you stay?
You move from place to place. It must be nice. Is there somebody back there? Is that Jess? Huh? Is that him? Is that my boyfriend?
You mind your own business. Don't you dare look.
Jess! Is that you?
Don't you dare! Yes. Don't you dare! You were free. Free to do as you please. Free to sin as you please. Well, let me tell you, little missy. The Lord sees
you
all.
Whore.
He sees your
you
filthy and disgusting ways.
You
and he sent his angel of punishment, to exact his vengeance.
Stop it!
Read your Bible, little missy. And Moses, upon reaching heaven, came upon the Lord's angels of punishment. The angel of anger. Kesef, the angel of wrath. Hima, the angel of fury. Mashiach, the angel of destruction. These were the seraphim. the fire angels sent by the Lord to smite the sinner, to scorch their souls.
Fucking crazy. Shut up, you whore! You fucking whore! You whore! Fucking assholes! And that kid in the back. What a freak. Stupid camera. Jesus Christ. He followed me. I don't know why. September 1992. Stalking me. He drives a yellow truck.
Oh God! He's getting ready to leave me! Oh God!
Okay, it's okay. He's not here right now. Got my boyfriend somewhere. What are you talking about?
The driver. He's got this place.
That's where he took me. That's where I woke up.
He kept me there.
I don't know.
Where's
Years. What did he do? What does he want?
I don't know. I don't know.
He told me I got what I deserved.
What does that mean?
All I know is my mommy used to say the same thing. If I'd done something wrong, you will get what you deserve. Maybe I shouldn't have done it. I'm sorry, Mom. I'm so sorry.
Tracy, what'd you do?
I stole some money from my mama's purse. Not a lot, like 50 bucks. I wanted to see the stone. The Rolling Stones. They were playing in Tucson. I've never seen it.
He.
God. Oh, God, no, he's back. He's back. He's right.
Tracy, quiet.
He's coming. Please. Don't let him in, please. Thank you.
you, Herbert. Get the fuck out of here.
We'll be long gone before then.
You'll find us. They'll take us to the bus.
Tracy, how did you get away from there? How'd you escape?
I don't know.
You must have escaped somehow. He's not Superman.
He's not human.
I thought a lot about it. When he was doing me, the only thing I could do to keep him just dying is to wonder, how could any real person do this? So I realized, he wasn't real. He wasn't a person like you or me. He had to be some kind of monster. Tracy,
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? I've got some clothes in my car that you can put on, and then we're gonna just start walking.
You'll find us.
No, he won't.
He'll take us to the bus. Look, I'll get you out of here, I promise. I will get you out of here.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. I'll get you out of here, okay? I'm gonna get you to a hospital, okay? Hang on, Tracy. Tracy? kill me. He tried to run me over. Like he's some kind of serial killer or something.
Hold up. Calm down. What is your name?
Nicole Caro.
Nicole Caro. Okay. C-A-R-R-O-W?
Yes, sir.
And your boyfriend?
Jesse.
And where is Jesse now?
I don't know. The man in the truck took him, I think.
Took him?
Yes, abducted him. And then he towed our car with me in it.
That's your car?
Yeah, that's my boyfriend.
Did you see he was driving the truck?
No, sir. He had a baseball cap and boots on.
Can you describe the truck?
It's a truck. It's yellow. It's kind of old. And it has the lights on top and floodlights. I saw his license plate. It was KCL 303.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna call this in.
No, that's it.
Okay, all right, you stay here. For you. Amanda said that he was lost. He's driven by here a couple of times trying to find his way.
No, he's a fucking liar.
Maybe. I'm gonna call for backup. Get a plane wrap on him, okay? Are you sure that was the truck? Because I gotta look at the front end. It's not even a dent.
That's the truck. He took my boyfriend. I'm not lying. He tried to kill me.
Okay.
He stole the car.
Okay. Nicole. Okay.
Nicole, help me. I can't move.
Okay. You're gonna be okay. I gotta get you out of here, okay?
Okay.
Probably gonna hurt a little.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Yeah.
What can I do to help?
Shoot me.
I'll clean you up a bit, okay? Come on. Someone's gonna come for us. Okay.
I never saw anybody die before. Where are you from?
Argyle, Texas. Just north of Dallas.
thrown out of here. You said some of that boyfriend.
Me and Jess, we're going to Los Angeles.
It's nice. It's starting to last out together. We did that. Me and my wife, we moved out here. So I got out of service. Do me a favor, will you?
Yeah.
Go in my back pocket and get my wallet for me. My wallet, it's over there. Go ahead. Yeah, take out this picture now. Just take it out. Yeah. It's a little one. Show me. Yeah, there she is. Yeah, it's my wife. Yeah.
That's your little boy.
It's Michael Jr., yeah. Good-looking boy. Yeah. He said his birthday yesterday. I got him one of those little battery-operated motorcycles. Yeah, it must be just like his old man. You know, he was, riding all around the house last night. He was, hitting the little siren, the things. And like, whoo. I told him to be quiet. I yelled at him. I didn't cry. It's a fucked up thing to call. You say something so fucking stupid like that. You know, it ends up being your last words.
Hey, you're not gonna die, okay?
Stop it. Lucky enough to be just breathing right now. You gotta do me a favor, okay? You gotta take my badge. You gotta give it to my wife, right? You gotta give it to her. Okay, you promise me that? You just tell her I love her, right? Okay. Once you give Mikey a little kiss for me, too. Now you tell him I love him, too.
Please stop. Don't talk like that, okay? Look, there has to be a way out of here. There just has to be, okay?
Listen to me. I was training for the service. My training officer. He gave us a little tip. He had seen a lot of guys eat the shit sandwich, you know? He told me, he said, son, if you ever get shot out there, you think it hurts like hell. This is what it don't hurt so bad. So we're not gonna make it. Nicole, I gotta tell you, it don't really hurt so bad.
No, officer, please.
Stop. Come on now. Stop it.
Okay.
Shh. Don't let him trap you, Nicole. Do not let him trap you.
Please.
Nicole. Nicole, are you okay?
He'll be back.
He's a sick predator, Nicole. He's enjoying this.
He's been at it for a long time.
We're gonna get him, Nicole. Backup is on its way.
No, they're not.
What?
We're all alone. We're alone.
Take my gun, Nicole. I want you to take my gun. And when he comes back, I want you to shoot him. Okay?
I don't know how.
It's easy. You can do it. Come here. Come here. Come on. Take it. So there. No. Here you go. Let's pull it out. Okay. Now you see that hammer there? Little thing is there. Yeah. Now, you pull that back, okay? You aim the gun. Pull the trigger. Okay? You can do it. You can do it. Just make sure that you hold the gun real tight, okay? Because it's your offhand. That's it. There he is. Go through the door, Nicole. That's it. Do it. Do it, Nicole. You can do it. Hold it. Go check. Go ahead. Did you get it? Go see. Speak here.
Thank you.
Maybe I can lead him off. And I can come back for you. Maybe he's gone.
No fucking way. Oh, God. Please, I'm gonna burn you.
No, I'm not gonna shoot you.
You can't.
No.
Please.
No, I'll shoot him, and then we'll...
No, you'll miss. I'm gonna fucking burn the car.
No, you're not.
I do not want to burn. Please don't burn. I will not have him burn. Please. I'm begging you to call. Just shoot me, please. I told you. I'm dead anyway. Come on. No. It hurts so bad. Just shoot me, please. Please, you call. I asked you why.
Why what?
Why'd you say yes? Why'd you say you'd go to California with me?
I came because of you.
You're full of shit. Known you since the 10th grade, Nick. There's no way you'd go to California just for me.
You're full of shit.
But I'm right. Anna?
Okay. Maybe I was just tired of everybody telling me what's the right thing to do. You know? I mean, it's my life. I can do what I damn well please.
Tell you one thing. When I
whatever happens, I'd do it again. If only just for today.
That's probably that.
Thank you. you to see it. It's quite a fire here.
What happened?
Somebody broke into my office, messed up the place, set fire to the girl's room. Drifters, probably. Hope they got what they deserved. Anyway, have a good day.
Thank you.